Do 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 da do do dun 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 dun. Just kidding. What is up, everybody? Okay, it's time to play. Let's do this. Okay, this time screw all that nonsense, man. I'm gonna continue the story. That's what I'm gonna do. That is loud for me. All right, there we go. Shit, I don't know where to go. Think I gotta go down here. Hey, that's where I need to go, right? Or is that where I need to go? Or do I need to go to both? Or do I need to go there? I think I need to go down there. Let's go down there.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Do 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 do.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace. Nor the pride I take in my potential playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
And this thing goes through gas like crazy.
For her wedding ceremony in the coming days, please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality. One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Okay then.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big
mountain
one
behind
out.
It?
No,
one out.
It's an island.
Nobody
I wanna go
goes
to
to
sea.
Golden for an island though. They go to kick
Oh shit.
Back
We're
and
not near
get
it.
Massages.
And save with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
To the sea. Let's go. What the hell is he doing? Dude, you're gonna fall out. Dude. You're teaching kids to not be safe, okay? You need to sit down. You need to buckle up. Don't imitate what he is doing. It is a terrible idea. Okay, cool.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Cool. I wish it only cost 10. Whatever. Gosh, those gas handles are so big. Cool. I don't know what the hell to do. Let's go to quests. Is there a way to like Oops, shit. Is there like a way to like delete it? Huh. Oop, wrong way.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Pictures.
Let me get this shot.
Memories. Okay, it's all about them memories.
Love the lighting.
What the hell you got?
Hello and welcome.
You don't even have nothing good, fool.
Please come again.
Don't tell me what to do. Get some better stuff and I'll come. Again. Ha ha ha, that sounded naughty. Ooh. Nope. I don't know anybody who runs that way, and you'd fall on your face. Let's do it.
Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
What a douche.
And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the...
I want a pitcher! How do I get down there?
Hope everything will be up and running by morning.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
I want a pitcher. What the hell?
What's all this about the port closing?
Whatever.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure.
The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Whatever.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What a douche.
He's really got your number, Nox.
That's so far.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Take a look at the menu.
Holy shit, this one's expensive. Yeah, I'm gonna say no.
We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers.
Nah, I'll do them off of when I'm not recording. I'll just go back and do them all when I'm not recording. That sounds good. I think that's a great idea, actually. Yeah. Because that's so boring. It took me so... My first three videos, man, it took me so long to just run around and, like, do nothing. So, yeah. But
greetings, sir.
I'll take a nap, sure.
Perhaps next time.
Oh, wait. How much? No way, dude. Not that much. Screw you, dude. Alright, so let's see. Let's look at my map. I gotta go there. I wonder... Cat. Cat, let me talk to you.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Let's fish.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Yeah. I want to fish. Move. Let me move. Why can't I move? There we go. Huh? I want to fish. I want to fish. I feel like fishing is the... I like to fish in real life. It's so relaxing. Drink a beer. Fish. Just lay down and relax. I'll be back, Car. Don't you worry.
This bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
What? What did it say? Check. Check this. Oh. Whatever. Stop jumping! I'm trying to check shit. That's it? Alright, screw you. Time to fish. Wait, how do I fish? Oh shit, I gotta go to that one. I can jump over that, whatever.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea?
Yes.
Always a pleasure.
Sure. Whatever.
Good luck out there.
Yeah.
Have a look at this, Knocked.
Hmm? Hey, Knocked. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Dope.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
Okay. Why does it take so long to reel in?
Nacht, stop reeling.
All right, this one's perfect.
Yeah, got it.
Huh. Great job, Nacht.
Right. I got a fish, I got a fish, I got a fish, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nacht, the line is wearing thin.
Respool the line before it's too late.
How do you respool the line? That line is losing durability. It's more likely a snap. Keep an eye on the line and change it before it breaks. Oh. Huh. Well, okay then. Want one more. Come on, fish. Yeah.
You did good.
Okay, yeah. That was enough fishing. Ugh. That was enough. It's better to fish in real life. Get on my way. I gotta go feed this hungry cat. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Doo-doo. Where's the cat?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of hole.
Here you go, kitty.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Son of a bitch.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
Already did. Ha ha ha! Haha.
Great! I'll start on it right away.
Good thing I caught two.
This is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
So am I good now?
I just adore this shop.
This is amazing.
Come here, kitty.
All right, here you go.
There you go.
You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into.
Oh, wow. Heart.
Might keep on clinging.
I got forever. A lot of experience for that. Nice. Enjoy, kitty. Enjoy. Woo. Hut. Who? Hut. Do do. Wee. Okay. Don't want to run there. Maybe if I go to, I can't go to manual. Oh, quest location. There we go.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Ground City. Glad it's not weighing me down.
Getting so close. Dude, why do you always have to sit like that? Come on. Come on, man.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Run every which way.
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
There you go, sir. I got your stupid stone. Back to the car we go.
Not the time for horseplay. My hand slipped.
My hand slipped. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Rock and roll.
Oh, okay. Looked very different earlier, but okay. Resume.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shoot. No, no, get out.
Miss, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Like now, dude.
Let's head on out.
Gosh. I think it was this five fucker. Gosh, there it is. I want the fire. Oh, and there's a tent. Cool. Need some of that. There we go. Of course it is.
You want to make camp?
Yep. I sure do.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Have some of that. That looks good. Yeah! Oh, so close.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
I don't remember striking that pose, but okay, whatever. Let's go!
Ever taken a view like this?
In the Crown City?
Hmm.
No, but...
Oh, there's the lightning.
There weren't beasts and demons either.
Nature's beauty comes with danger. That's how it works in the wild.
Well, the crystal in the wall work for me.
Nah, but not without...
Bam.
...to uphold them.
Well, that job will fall to you someday, Noct. You think you'll be up to it?
I'll see what I can do.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Got one more to get. All right, and then back to the car. I'm coming, car. I'm coming.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Yep.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Here we are. Nice.
Alright, let's go back to the dock. Punch that guy in his fucking jaw. Freaking jaw, whatever.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Oh, well, thank you.
Are we staying here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Yeah, me too. I ain't staying here. Gosh, I saw how expensive it was. Nope. Whee.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup and all.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop this part right here. So what I'm gonna do is stop this part right here, and I'm gonna do all those boring side quests off of the video. So, without further doo-doo, alright. If you enjoyed this, if you even watched this, oh, you're awesome. Anyway, go ahead and subscribe. Just do it. Click it. Anyway, yeah, so, yep, this part is done. Completed. Goodbye. Peace and all that fun stuff.